question is asking us basically to do a double heterozygote cross. So we start off with C.